If you've been working up in a prison cell with no idea what the hell happened the night before.
He's such a Christian. He's the kind of person that happened to.
Apparently he's Christian. I'm sure it's more of you. But this is another night in hell, people.